Welcome back to The Adapter. I'm Ava, and today I'll be reacting to Nani's gang leader teaser. It's an interesting name, but Nani is known for great work. I loved Jersey. So what are we waiting for? Let's check this out.
Yes, yes, I'm the Pencil, famous revenge writer. Pencil Parson.
Ah. Is that a pseudonym?
Heroes in the ladies with it. వాళ్ళ ఏజ్ లో గెటప్ లో చూస్తుంటే పుట్టుక నుంచి చావు దాకా ఒక కంప్లీట్ లైఫ్ సైకిల్ చూస్తే కనిపించింది. వాళ్ళే ఉన్నారులే. స్టాప్ స్టాప్ దిస్ రిలేషన్షిప్ డ్రామాస్. ఇక నుంచి నో లవ్ రివెంజర్, ఓన్లీ పగ పగ.
Oh, that's a really nice shot.
Woo! You bet, Courtney.
And this girl.
You didn't get it.
In club at this job.
Ikkade vanni samadhi chestane nu.
Ikkade dorikindi meeku.
Ee adu nunchi na dakkina undi. Idena inda nunchi guchukondu meeku.
Meetho navalaga. Nannu release chesandi.
Oh, that was really rush. Ooh, this is a comedy! It's so nice to see like a softer side to Nani. He's not even a fighter, he's a writer. And the gang leader, he's leading five ladies. Looks like it's a story that affects all of them. It's probably a revenge story. I don't know what the guy must have done. Oh, but they are ready. Especially Lakshmi. She was also in Oh Baby. And oh my god, it's so unexpected. She's like, I've been carrying it all along. What'd you think? And she's like, that's what's been poking me? This is very surprising. From the thumbnail, you couldn't tell that it was gonna be this way. That probably means that the movie will have more surprises. So that's pretty much my take on Nani's gang leader teaser. I can't wait till the trailer comes out. If you guys haven't done so already, definitely subscribe to this channel for more content like this. I can also be found on Instagram and Facebook, so check me out there. In the meantime, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you later. Peace out.